Today I'm going to show you how to select white object on white background in Adobe Photoshop. This time I will try one of the selection tool and select subject, if this paper bag can be selected properly. First let's open this quick selection tool from the toolbar. Then click and drag over the paper bag to select it. Now, as you can see here, the paper bag is no longer selected properly. Press Ctrl D to delete the selection. Now let's try the select subject. Let's zoom the image, and you can also see here that the paper bag is not selected properly. Press Ctrl D again on the keyboard to delete the selection. So all we have to do now, so that we can properly select this subject or paper bag, is that we first make a copy of this background or subject layer by pressing Ctrl J. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new solid color. In this color picker, I will choose black first. Change the blending mode of this layer from normal to color burn. Now double-click this thumbnail to open the color picker again. In this color picker, choose red. Make sure that the color of the paper bag is even, and also make sure its edges are clean. Press OK once you're satisfied. Now select the two layers by holding down Shift key. Then go to Layer. And Merge Layers. Go to Image. Adjustments. And open your levels. In this levels panel, drag the top right slider to the left to add contrast. Now let's open the quick selection again. Then click and drag over the paper bag to select it. Now you can see here that the paper bag has been selected properly. Now when the selection is active, let's delete this color fill layer. Then click the mask icon to hide or remove the background. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.